In this question, see two inequations are given and x greater equal to 0, y greater equal to 0 means I told the solution will be in the first quadrant. Now these two inequation given, similar equation of this equation, this one in place of inequation sign you give equation sign, here also give equation sign. Now to bring right side 1, we have to divide this equation by 24 and this equation by 6. So here 3 8s are 2 3s are. Now see here what are the points coming here. 8 0 0 3, x by a plus y by b is equal to 1, a comma 0 0 comma b, that means 8 0 0 comma 3, here 3 0 0 comma 6, the points we have got. So after putting 8 0 0 comma 3, see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 8 comma 0 and 0 comma 3, 1, 2, 3, join the point and draw a line, again 0 comma 3, 3 comma 0, 1, 1, 2, 3, and 0 comma 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, join this line also. Now see, these two lines are joined. Let's say they meet at P. Give name O A P B, any name you can give. So we have to write here O A P B, again O is the feasible reason. Understand, I think.